Hi, welcome to another new video, and in this video I'm going to talk about how to clear MetaTrader history. So without any further delay, let's dive into the main topic. As you can see, we have a table of content where you can know about what is the MetaTrader historical data cache, or how to clear MT5 history data. Then we have many more options, so let's talk about this one. So how you can clear MT4 and MT5 cache on Windows for using trading account. So first of all, you need to open your local disk, then search for MetaTrader, then open the folder and click the profit button, search for this options, and then you will go back to MetaTrader folder and click history folder. If watching your historical trade and keeping a record of them is not essential, delete the content in your history center folder to delete historical data. Also, you can clear MP4 and MP5 cache on Mac by history. This is the option for Mac, and also we have the important notice that why it is important to clear MP4 cache regularly for traders. So I hope you understand how the process was easy for you. If you love this video, don't forget to subscribe our channel and don't forget to hit the like button.